Hello, everyone. Alex Andrews here. So, today, I'm going to show you the, one of the special fights that you get rewards for, full rewards from, 2 times a month, leave on the 1st and the 22nd. So, if you follow my guide, you probably know who this guy is. Okay, he's what unlocks the S-Warrior book, which allows you to fight these trial gate bosses once a week, and these apex bosses once a week. These apex bosses would be tougher than the original bosses, but by defeating them, you will get the jewel, well, the gemstone that corresponds to them. Each one of these gemstones can be worth about 5 to 10k or more gold if they're used in certain high-level crafts. It's a decent way to make money. And then for these trials, they're going to be the exact same strength as when you fought them. They will drop materials, master or jewels, and the like. But that's not what we're going to go into today. What I want to show you is this guy here. Now, once you've unlocked that quest to get that book, at a certain level, you should be able to unlock this. And twice a month, you'll be able to earn these prizes. And the prizes change. It could be like accessory boxes, it could just be some execution points, lottery tickets. You know, things like that. Durango gems are particularly valuable. You'll need those for alchemical crafts later on, which can fix or upgrade your existing gear. It's in my strategy guide on how that works. So I'm going to go with the current party. The goal of this is to defeat the five individual little puppets, and each one of them is going to represent an unknown boss's abilities and strength. You won't know what that is unless you lose to it, but I think they will sometimes tell you straight out what it is. Now the first two tend to be pretty easy. The third one, at times, depending on the boss it gets, can be a bit dangerous. The fourth one tends to favor magic-using bosses. They will also have the same weight status as those bosses. Thank you.
Azuleth said, LOL, you're confident than I am. I was never that guy who could shout for things in game. Me6 said, congrats Azuleth, you just advanced to level 6. Great job on making me drink more. Azuleth said, PF was blessing for advertising my OmniCraft service.
Now we'll change up. I tend to find the witch more dangerous than the king. King seems more predictable. He'll try to use a bunch of multi-hit moves with the witch. She has those unavoidable one-shots. You just can't do anything about it unless you happen to have Spellborn. Thank you for watching. Just go ahead, like, subscribe. If you have any requests, simply ask me in the Discord. And thank you for watching.